Hi guys, specifically welcome replay viewers. Thank you for watching, even though you missed live. I really appreciate it. Hope you can be here live next time. So we're at this freaking park, and I don't know where Fee is, and I'm really, 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 really worried about her. Hi, Fizzy! Zeb still hasn't made an appearance. So there's literally four of us right now. It's me, Elliot, if you can see him, Violet, and once again, it is really, really, really cold. And I think that the GM's whole thing is just to make us freeze to death. Again, we're like 8 degrees away from freezing, and I don't do well.
You guys ready for this?
I guess this is something you're thankful for.
Nobody's ready for this.
I'm going to tell a scary story now.
What are you going to do now?
Oh, here's the gang that we actually have here.
Four we have Cass.
Yeah.
We have Elliot. And Slade. And Slade's showing a little bit of leg today.
No.
But the lamp is in the way. So
I am showing some.
Fizzy, Slade is showing some leg for you.
Showing some skin.
To tune in.
And there's a faceless here somewhere.
Oh gosh,
he's right
here.
Dark and ominous, as usual.
Okay, so that's who's with us today, and I have no idea what we're supposed to be doing. I have no idea at all.
Wait a second.
He's got
the gator bottle. I hope it's in the trash. It is in the trash, guys. Stop telling me to clean my room.
Saucy back in the day is what I've heard.
I heard about your dirty room.
Oh god, it wasn't even dirty. My closet door was open and my bed wasn't made. Guilty as always. I chose to.
Guys, check this out.
Oh, hey.
Oh shoot.
Oh,
there's the. You see that little dot?
Faceless.
Are we really just walking towards the random dot?
Well,
what is this game?
We got no other sign.
Elliot, you gotta be the caboose.
You punch them. Right, if we punch them, we're immediately disqualified. Even though I'm not really sure how much
you.
The rules still stand.
I don't think lot of rules stand.
I know.
I think the rules are kind of AWOL at this point in time.
Oh, goody. I love that we're just randomly walking towards a shadowy figure with a random light in the middle of a graveyard. That's cool. Whatever. We should just trip the faceless. Hey, if he trips over his own
hand, that's right.
Are we just...
Yeah, guys, I'm gonna biff it again like I did at Table Rock.
This feels like we're following the Green Reaper, you guys. What are we doing?
Come on, it could be fun.
Come on.
Yeah.
Hey, make sure you're the caboose, bro.
Oh yeah, I need to be the
caboose. Can't lose the girl.
Do you think a woman can't take care of herself?
Do you seriously think that we could do it?
Yeah, we gotta take care of the helpless women here in our presence.
Sorry.
I will hit you.
Yeah.
Okay, let's get serious.
I don't think you guys have ever seen me be violent, but you might.
They've seen Violet be very violent. There's a reason my name is Violent without the X.
Oh, okay, that's a duck.
That was a
duck. Calm down,
we'll
Elliot.
Protect you.
Are you scared?
Elliot, every one of my viewers is telling me to slap you right now.
Yeah, slap me. Come on.
Oh, I slap hard. You saw me slap Frank, right?
I did.
Yeah, that was really fast. He wouldn't even.
Okay,
that was
guys. A real
slap.
Okay, guys, shut up.
Yeah.
It's a duck.
It's a duck, Elliot.
We're gonna die.
This is not okay. You can't make fun of me.
I'm protecting
you.
Oh, sure.
Oh, dude.
Did you say ogres? Yeah. Are you serious? Slade, I'm
ogres
gonna hit you.
I
wonder where the
unless
fairy
it's Shrek.
Tale Shrek came from.
Violet and I are gonna beat you both up. Screw the GM.
Oh, that's so bad.
Elliot voted for Trump, so it makes sense. You womanizing bastard!
I love women.
Thanks, man. Sorry, Elliot. Sorry.
I'm glad I have Violet.
I'm glad I have you too, Kat. Thank you.
I appreciate you. I really do.
I feel like laughter is really the only way to cope with something this awkward.
Well, I'm glad that you're feeling better.
I feel like we're seriously walking on a dock over the River Styx, following like some random.
Yeah, if you guys can't tell, it's actually like a little wood path through. Here, I'm trying to read comments, Kat.
What are y'all doing? We're going to dig up a grave.
Read those right
I'm not
now.
Kidding.
No, I'm really happy we're doing this together, guys.
Thanks, Slade.
Slade's making fun of us.
Sibby Sibby says we're like the Spice Girls.
Ooh.
Oh, am I ginger? Because I would much rather be sporty. The Spice Girls. So okay. I'll tell you what I want, what I really, really want. So tell me what you want. What you really, really, really want. I wanna, what I really, really, anyway, okay, sorry.
It's okay. Really bad jokes think that I'm a natural ginger, so I can be
the really?
Yeah.
Does he not know I'm actually a ginger?
I don't know, and I don't think he knows that I actually lighten my hair.
it's all good. She's Beyonce. I'm way too white for that, but thank you. I just got done saying I'm a ginger. I'm way too white for that. Oh, you guys.
It might be a duck. Hold on.
Who's the white Beyonce? Is that like
their white
Adele?
Beyonce? No. No. Oh, no. No, never mind. She's not white. Yeah. Never mind.
Adele ain't white?
No, I was going to say somebody else.
Can you imagine Beyonce
Fizzy?
As a ginger?
Fizzy's the white Adele. Is that what you just said? Or no, the white Beyonce. I'm so sorry.
I believe it. I trust Fizzy. I believe it. I do. Oh, you guys.
I'm...
Okay, why are we this... Do we even know where we are at this point anymore?
You know what?
We are.
At this point decided that I'm not even feeding into the game, and he's probably leading us to a bush of bunnies.
Bunnies?
I'm just trying to make myself feel better right now, and I really love bunnies.
Something called killer bunnies?
No.
They're not like actually killer bunnies. It's just like they have things like bunny money, and you make your bunny circle, and it's just everything's made funnier by the fact that there are bunnies involved. Sorry. Slade is going to push you into a grave. Oh, Jesus.
Probably.
Oh, good. I'm so excited for that.
Did he just imply? But I think he...
That he totally would. Yeah.
6 feet under in the cold.
Come on, we're sure.
Okay, so I see that I just still have a few more people joining. So, okay. We are in the park.
Whoa. Risk what? It, Leon. Who's, or
it's
Leon.
Justice.
No, Leon? What?
I think he's taken a new name. Basically, what I deducted it
Leon
as his
is like
mind
one of
is protecting himself.
Leon's like totally one of my favorite names. Good call. Dude, are you okay? Like, what's up? That's like the worst thing I could say to you. Oh, someone fill her in for God's sake. Guys, you don't understand. Memory issues. You can tell me a million times. You're always going to have to tell me one more. No way my name is actually Leon.
So,
that's fantastic. I love the name Leon.
I'm just trying to keep a lot of things positive right now. We've
like
done that.
Like, if I believed in me having
and
kids,
did he jump over to yours?
Uh-huh.
Ellie tried to trip me.
No. Never.
Yes, thank you.
So basically, I've already talked about this in past broadcasts. I am trying to keep everything incredibly positive to the point of annoyance because I am not feeding into this anymore.
Oh, they're missing planks.
Oh, gosh on high.
Your name is Raphael. Are you serious?
Oh, gosh on high. There are... We're on a bridge. Walking across this freaking bridge. Doesn't Elliot know? Stop! Cannot!
I feel like Raphael Leonardo works, too. You can go both ways.
Lies.
Hey, it's not actually
hey,
an.
Oh gosh.
Aw,
dang it.
Oh, wait,
Sam.
There's a. You see that fire? It looks like a fire over there.
A fire in the distance?
I don't even know if you guys can see this.
You're not two ninja turtles. You can only be one.
I don't think we're going to.
Damn it.
We're going to. We're Bondi's Bridge. We're going to Bondi's Bridge. We're in a forest. Should we just cut across?
I'm gonna follow the faceless. Yeah, you guys can't see it. It's too far away.
I didn't think about that. He's on yours now.
I know.
Watch out.
Ginger Sonic because I talk really fast sometimes.
I know. When we talk about you, we say Ginger Sonic. I think it's adorable.
That was not a duck.
It might have been I don't know. A goose.
There's a creepy guy in the woods.
Okay.
I'm the creepy guy in the woods.
You're sweet. Thanks, Leon.
Hey! Slade says that he's a creepy guy in the woods.
Okay, so
okay, there's a fire.
I'm going to
see. Oh, look, 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 look. I don't know if you guys can see.
Look at that shit.
I mean, I had no idea this was what I was getting into.
What is that?
There's like tracks.
Oh, wait, 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 wait.
Hey,
look,
guys.
Look, look. Hey, hey, bye.
Guys,
that
was a cow. That was a cow.
Oh. Oh, gosh. Ow!
You okay, kid?
Yeah, I'm fine. What?
Stay. There's a fire and I'm cold.
Stay.
There's a fire and I'm cold and a
Look.
Lot of faceless.
Why I don't. You guys can't see, but there's faceless.
So, how y'all doing? You good? Where's our friend Zebo?
Hi.
No?
I'm so not okay with this.
No, these guys not talking.
I would. Do you hear that? There.
Zeb's digging up.
What? Zeb.
Zeb.
What are you doing, Devil?
Long time no see. Pleasure as always.
Oh, yes. While you guys have been wandering out doing nothing, I've been doing everything so you could be here. And for all of my hard work today, you get to dig.
Seeing as I'm the coldest.
Come on, poking me with
again.
This.
Oh,
very well,
it's fine.
Gotta protect that baby.
What baby?
Oh, you all look so lovely.
That's something you want to tell me?
Not pregnant. That's what I have to tell you.
Are you sure?
Very positive, unless it's the second coming.
We're here to find the gym. Somewhere.
On campus, so I might believe that. Be careful.
So you can dig it up.
Bad joke.
So are you on our team, or are you off our team?
Why is it really bad joke, Murphy? You could have heard that.
Have I ever been on anybody's team, per se?
I just want to hear you say it.
That's just the way it goes, I'm afraid. I'm just
me.
Yeah.
And you know what? We can always depend on that.
Yes,
I love that you still haven't washed Lily's lipstick off the mask.
Oh, I keep her around while she stays around. That's just how it goes.
Good.
Memories and all that. Back to those entertaining days.
You guys can't see. I'm
so
honest,
should we
right
go find
here.
Right.
Pleasure as always, then.
Yeah.
Well, we kind of need to know at least a direction.
I'm glad you're okay,
so,
thank
how's it going?
That way. Hi, Elliot. Nice to see you.
That way.
Mm-hmm.
If you're up, let me see that again.
Oh, I hope you all have fun.
Are you coming with us?
Sure.
Follow Eamon, everybody. He knows. He's in charge now.
We can go.
He's in charge.
Wouldn't you rather go with him? Than him?
I don't know. On some weird level, I kind of trust Zeb.
It's true. You can trust him not to be close to
him. Well, I just don't trust him with anything too secure, but I'll be honest with you. He's creepy as the guy is. He's coming in a few times.
I'm realizing that someone quiet like Jay was more dangerous than someone loud like him. What the heck? Okay, there's a huge log here.
Where are
we
even going?
Leon? Are you on mine? I should have brought my light.
What?
Oh, wait. What?
Have you
Leon,
taken
are you here?
Yet?
Leon, what? Justice, what are you talking about? Justice, what are you saying? Ow! Ah! about?
I don't think you're gonna make it.
What?
No, just kidding.
You're gonna take me kicking and screaming throughout a forest. Oh, Elliot, I followed you into a pile of branches.
Sorry about
that.
Oh, robot.
No, no, oh, I'm not.
Oh,
get off of me.
Hey.
So,
you alright?
Yeah.
It's your hair.
This has got to be it. Right?
Baby. Baby.
Yeah.
Thank you.
I got that.
Wait, is
it? How do you know this is it?
Yeah.
Look at that.
This is it?
Look at that.
How do you know this is it?
Look how gross that is.
Where is it? Where
is
it?
About this.
This looks like a good a spot as any.
Oh, how do you know about this?
Am I bleeding?
Look.
I hope so.
There's things you just have to trust me with.
Ew!
Did she?
Yeah. Ew!
Disgusting. You did, sweetheart.
I'm bleeding. Oh, of course, dear boy.
So we found a spot that looks like it's been dick.
What? No.
Are you okay?
I've heard you were pregnant and now.
If
I've heard it's mine, though I don't know how exactly.
Oh, stop! I'm not pregnant!
Me!
I don't know what to say.
I'm not.
Here, let me help.
She's moody. She's.
Oh, yeah.
Thanks. It's okay
morning
to be pregnant. What's
sickness
wrong with being pregnant?
Morning sickness. Or is it evening
besides
sickness?
Besides the fact that there's no father.
You gotta.
Emma was making a joke about how I was pregnant, but she's not.
And, I always feel slightly weird with him, but.
I mean,
it's
is he
really
biologically capable of being is everyone in this game?
I don't know. Just
maybe it's idea.
I don't think so. I'm pretty sure we're not. I know I'm not.
You should dig with your hands.
No.
We're digging up
right now. Are we sure
right
it's here?
Now.
When you see blood, you know you've gotten there.
How
what
long ago was
what
this?
What if she's
why
alive
would there
under
gold
there?
Ooh, piff, piff,
then dig faster.
What if Anna is under
enough
there?
Oh, wait, what was that? I heard ooh something.
Is Anna under there?
Why would Anna be under there?
Is that a hand? Is that a heart? Is that a box?
Oh,
a box.
Lovely. A wooden
we
box.
A wooden box.
Maybe there's a heart in a wooden box.
What is this?
Okay, and there's a journal, like a leather-bound journal.
Well, that's
thing in there.
Interesting.
Ooh. Well, somebody hold this
I thought
for me
there was supposed to be.
What?
You guys think this dirt means anything?
Here. Is it front-facing?
No.
Dug, Slade dug.
Will somebody give me a light?
Journal there.
Right here. Or do you mean like a light? Because I mean.
Not like a cigarette.
I didn't know you smoked.
Slade, sorry.
I'm pregnant. Can't smoke.
Oh yeah.
Ooh.
Okay,
forgot. That was against the law.
I'm not. It's a joke. I'm not.
Baby daddy.
I do the second time. There's no father.
We're not gonna bury Slade. We're not gonna keep digging.
Ooh, watch it.
Who wants to bury me?
Wait.
One of my viewers said the hole isn't deep enough to bury you yet.
This is Eden.
Oh, if we drop you off, it would.
Well,
not that I would know
this is Eden's.
That.
I still don't think it's
guys, this
well,
is
then
Eden's.
Read it.
I'm
yeah, it's good to read.
I guess I have to start writing in here. Dad keeps reminding me to for some reason. Sometimes he can be so weird. He said that we must always remember where we came from. So I guess I'll tell you what I can remember, journal. I really hate being stuck here. It's so strange being the patient. Whatever. He bought me this cute little journal with my name on it. The least I can do is write in it. Patient.
Dude, this
how
is
long is
weird,
this?
Weird, you guys.
Yeah, seriously.
Is this just a hole?
Oh my.
Oh, look at all that.
Can we just go to the fire? I'm freezing.
I would love the fire. Let's read it by the
good
fire.
There you go, good boy.
Oh, thank you.
The GM told me that I met her in
it's
the hospital.
Amy. Ah!
Isn't he a load of fun?
I would remember someone named Eden.
And,
Maybe don't.
See, the first thing I can remember is that hole.
Maybe that's a cool name.
Is that thing they
okay
call
trying to give you a summary of what's going on.
Right
Kat's
now
reading the diary
the
that
diary
we found in the ground that I think is like, yeah, sorry guys, it's really dark. It's like pitch blackout because we're in the middle of a forest and there's a bright light on me that is, aw, thank you. Okay, all right. So basically, we found a diary
in
a
like
box in a
there
hole in the ground
it's dark
in the middle
right
of the
that's
forest, and it's Eden's diary. Eden is the GM's daughter. But I thought she was supposed to be buried here.
Wasn't she supposed to be buried here and not her diary?
Is that my name?
Okay, back to the writing board.
I don't know. I got nothing, guys. I'm so confused. Hold on. Kat's coming back. Don't worry. I'm not like trying to steal her feed or anything. She's totally coming back, I promise. I'm actually going to flip around so you can see her. Hold on.
Writing in this stupid thing. No offense, Joe. Fine. Growing up sucked. The only times I can remember was when my mom was dead. My biological father was a monster. Don't know why. Wasn't a piece of mom inside of me? Wasn't a piece of him inside me too? Maybe that's why he hated looking at me. All I can remember are the eyes.
He's got a gun for you,
right? I felt as if I was staring into death. People always tell you to talk about it if something is wrong. Well, I told the school, but they were too busy for me. Too busy helping a stupid girl named Lucy or Lilia or something like that. I just couldn't take it anymore.
Lilia?
Ooh. Lily.
Oh, Lily.
Well, I think we should continue our reading at the fireplace.
Oh, so this is
Oh, yes, I see.
Oh, so we're in there. We're where we met her.
Watch out for the hole.
Thank you. Sorry, I'm trying to flip this thing. I can't tell if it's flipped around or not. I'll never know. Oh, it's not at all. I don't like. Damn you, Lucy. It's not like.
Spider!
You asshole! I don't enjoy this. You guys, not good time. Oh god, there's somebody behind me. Okay, that freaked me out a little bit. Okay.
This is the way. Let's go this way. This
is why are we going this way? I swear to god, if I die because I'm following Slade, then I'm like, want you guys to come avenge me. Got it?
You could have got your hair tangled up now, right?
Oh, okay, you were right. That was totally easier. Thank you. The masked people are kind of everywhere. Thank you.
Sorry. I ran into a tree. Come on, hold me into a tree. I'd like to clarify something very quickly.
Yes?
Not you.
Oh.
That I am not pregnant, nor do I plan on being pregnant ever, or at least for a very, very long time.
We should have Maury decide that. Come on. Let's be real.
Not pregnant, guys.
Words.
Why are you so defensive about this? I'm just curious.
Are you defensive about being the father?
I mean, I know what I did or didn't do.
I was looking for this box all week, apparently.
Cause I think it's you.
Yeah.
Well, oh, so apparently we found a journal with all our names on it.
They can think what they want, right?
Exactly.
It doesn't matter what they think. Cause
God.
We know.
Isn't this
exactly
a lovely fire? Look at him go.
So what are we doing? We're just all standing here.
Stop poking the vase. What is it with you and poking me?
So, it's you're euphemism. You're like a sea anemone. See? Like a little squid.
So here we are.
Okay.
So are we good?
I feel like we got what we need inside that journal.
Can you, like,
hopefully that'll lead you.
Copy the pages and email them to us so that way we can see.
Shovel. Yeah, we
does this mention all of us?
A box.
I don't know. I'll read through it tonight and I'll copy down everything and send it to you. Okay. Or I'll take pictures of everything.
Because it says our names in there.
It's gonna be right
I think
here.
It shows us how we've met her. How we've met Eve.
Everybody, climbing up behind us.
Faceless like a cloth, apparently.
I didn't tell them.
What's going on?
Ammon, I thought you said that you had them.
I do, they're mine. What are you doing?
What's going on? Doing? What's happening? What's happening?
Who's that?
What's
somebody's
happening?
Running through
what?
The
door. Cat, come here. Come here. No, it's okay.
What is
this? What is
that?
What are you? Whoa!
What
are you?
What is this?
Amon's
what's happening?
Cat? Cat?
No, it's fine!
Cat?
Everybody calm down. It's all
Hi. Hi.
Phoebe, where have you been?
Fine. Right now, I am so sorry.
What's happening?
Ammon just dragged him off. Just dragged who? Just dragged who away?
Okay. Well,
Ammon. Bye, Ammon. Have fun.
What's going on?
Sorry, it's oh my God. Well, I hope this will be a marvelous lesson.
Yo, can we get here, Elliot? We got ourselves in there.
Oh,
no. Oh,
God.
I'll tell you in just a second.
Oh, God. Why is it here?
What does she have?
What is that sound out there?
It's Mon.
Ammon. Looks like I'm back.
Is Ammon?
I'm
Ammon
always...
got drug away?
It's from the Game Maker. Looks like I'm back. I'm always in control. Your rewards and punishments still apply. I'll see you this Sunday. I'll let you know where I am Saturday. Prepare to die, Zeb.
See, I wanted this to be a marvelous lesson to all of you, that you are never, ever, ever going to exercise your own free will in this game. No matter what you do, it's perfectly pointless.
So this was your whole thing?
Oh, of course!
So you've been working with the GM?
No, I have not. I've actually been working with Armin, but remember that I do everything for entertainment. I actually did cross the GM ever so slightly, but like I said, I do what's the most entertaining to me, not to the Game Maker. So I got myself a lovely little souvenir.
Zeb was the traitor. That's what they're saying.
Traitor? I didn't betray you. I just sort of did my own thing, that's all. And made sure you guys found the next clue while you all were wandering about for a whole week. Because I did actually find this place. I am actually useful sometimes. Every once in a while.
So you helped us out to die?
No! I helped myself out to die.
You keep telling yourself that, bud. You helped us.
I helped you a little bit, but I also helped myself. Whatever is more entertaining to me. And if helping you is entertaining, then I'm going to do it. That's what I'm all about. So, I might die next week. Isn't that exciting? Make sure you bring flowers. Make sure you have some sort of song prepared.
Well, what's your favorite flower?
Yeah, that would help.
Oh, flowers are so sensitive. Forget the flowers. Just two pairs.
Make a charitable donation in your
name. I'm so sorry.
What has happened?
It's okay. I'll fill you in just a bit. Don't worry.
To a circus. Preferably a circus. Something that's worth watching. None of this Hollywood garbage.
Quite creepy.
Well, in any case, I think you all have a journal to look through. And, you know, finding some clues and whatnot. Correct?
Yeah. Maybe.
Hmm. Yes.
So where's the journal?
Where's the journal?
She has it.
I'm gonna read it and then I'm gonna send it to you guys.
The Game Maker said he'll tell us where to go on Saturday.
I have to say, if I do die, this cane is totally worth it.
Sunday on Saturday.
You kept the cane?
Of course!
Of course you will.
If I'm gonna pretend to be Ammon for a little while, I might as well have a little souvenir.
Pretend to be Ammon, so Ammon got...
You know,
where Ammon were you?
Suddenly stopped screaming.
That's a long story. But I'm here now and I'd like to be filled in what happened.
We'll fill you in a little bit.
We found a journal.
Hold off on that.
I'm gonna die next week. And Ammon has been taken away by the Game Maker because he's a double-crossing little liar.
Oh, so the Game Maker found him out?
But that's the best part.
How is he a liar? He saved us. I mean, he took away. Ammon was the one that was threat to us.
I didn't know that Ammon was gonna get killed.
I would say that the
Ammon
GM
just
is just as
GM.
Big of a threat.
Yeah,
I'm
just
as surprised as you all are, but too
at the end of the day, the GM was still the bad guy.
Exactly! Yeah.
So we have to deal with him only now?
Remember when you guys are always like, oh, can we do this? Or can we change it this way? What if we make this decision? It doesn't matter! The Game Maker will do whatever he wants. So I did what I wanted, and it's not going to matter in the end.
Leon's coming for you.
Because I'll probably die.
And you're okay with that?
Wonderful! I will love to play with him.
You're okay with dying?
That can't be true.
Whatever is more entertaining to me.
That's messed up.
Well, there's got to be a way to win, man.
Yeah, we gotta win.
You
all
just
of us
gotta be a way to win.
So who's missing?
There is six. There are six of us left. There
We've
are
so far.
There are six. Six
we still have
is.
Opportunity to kill the GM. We take
we're good.
Perfection. 3-3.
I agree with that.
Look,
on Sunday.
Yeah.
That works for me.
Oh, and for the record, what? Justice
There's
is no longer a contestant.
Well, justice is sufficient, no longer a contestant?
No. Justice is no longer a contestant.
He's not. He killed, he disobeyed the rules.
Justice is dead, locked away.
We can watch his feeds.
That's true.
Because he's not a contestant.
I'm so... Dude, I feel like we need to check the rules for that.
I haven't been making
he's
videos
not a contestant.
Lately because I thought Ammon was the game maker now.
So the rules are the same now.
I don't know if the rules are void now.
No,
it sounds like the rules are the same. They still apply.
Now they do anyway. So do me a favor and broadcast tomorrow.
Yeah.
Everyone?
Yeah, for sure.
Yeah, everybody broadcast tomorrow.
Yeah, absolutely.
Yes.
What do you mean broadcast?
Post a broadcast tomorrow.
Periscope tomorrow.
Oh, always do.
Okay,
yeah.
Good.
I've been doing it since I found out the Game Maker was out.
Oh, yeah.
We could all get together and broadcast something if you wanted to, and we could go over this journal cover to cover.
Oh, we could just stand
Great,
around
what
the
a wonderful Thanksgiving. Let's all find out how we're going to die.
Yeah.
Not tomorrow. Goodness gracious.
I'm
I'll
not,
be with
I'm
my
not
family.
Dying. I'm
my
not
family
dying.
Doesn't even know what I'm doing. So no way am I bringing people over my house and doing that.
No, I don't think anyone's... Yeah.
We're not going to die.
You know,
no, no one's
going to
die. We
I
just need to find out what's going on
early in the morning, so...
We
I
still
gotta
stick together.
I gotta get ready to go.
It's still
we're
still sticking together, guys.
This is all right.
Oh,
are
we're
we
still
are we still on the same thought process that we have to trust each other unconditionally?
Yes. Yes. Yes, absolutely.
There's six of us left.
Oh, well, except for crazy over there.
Yes.
You know what? Honestly, Zeb still hasn't done anything untrustworthy. What is weird about him flipping on somebody to do what's better for him?
This is true.
That's something he always does.
Well, it even almost protects us. It even almost benefits us. I think, you know, this whole time we've been in rule by crazy people that kill others, like
the game maker
and the game maker and the faceless.
So, I mean, I don't think we're in any different position right now than we have been.
He's just eliminated one of them.
Well,
so there's one
seeing
less.
If he
there's one less top.
Maybe
animal,
I mean
right?
We don't know if he's
for
gone.
Ammon?
I agree.
Yeah. So basically now we've just got.
Oh, I'm
the
sure
GM
Ammon's gone. If the GM found out he was double crossing,
I'm
going to
take the fact that he just
gone.
Suddenly stopped screaming as yeah. He's
yeah,
probably
he's probably
gone.
Gone.
Zeb is very photogenic, I will say.
Dad, do you think so?
Creepy is. Figure get out, but photogenic.
You should
sure,
talk more often.
Gotta boost that ego.
Oh, yes.
Right, no, I don't think Zeb
has valid opinions.
He might as well say all the
told you there was a reason I liked
now.
Him.
Just saying.
Okay. Then,
But it would be really surprising if he doesn't kill me. That'd be interesting, too. But, you know, I'll take whatever.
So am
nope,
I,
still
am I the new
here.
Ammon? Just check. Let's go.
I swear to God, I will slap you with a stick.
I'm the one with the curtain over here.
If you're clapping. The new game maker...
Elliot, wait, I think let's end it on a good note.
Let's go. I'd be a good one.
Let's just all right,
let's
can
go.
We get out of the creepy forest area again?
Oh, it's creepy all right.
Come on. I want to go read this journal.
Screaming.
I'm stopping right now.
Okay, I'll see you guys later. I'm going to read this journal. We'll talk tomorrow. Okay, bye. I love you guys.